Sigo con los artistas y con el tema político. O sea que me descubrí que Pitbull era hijo de, o es hijo de, personas que tuvieron algo que ver con la sierra, con Fidel Castro, y luego se dieron cuenta del camino equivocado de la robo ilusión y terminaron, bueno, pues cambiando, por supuesto, su mentalidad. Lo contó a una, en una entrevista a un programa de televisión hispana. Mire para acá y entérese igual, yo me quedé muerto, sorprendido con esto.
My grandmother was a rebel in Cuba. She was in something called La Sierra Maestra with Castro. My aunt, tía. So es abuela Cuca and tía Nena. And then you have abuelas, la capitana, and tía was la mensajera. La capitana is the woman captain. Mm-hmm. And then my aunt was the messenger at that time. So you're talking, you're up there with Castro, Che, Camilo, and they figured out that it was the wrong decision. It was the dream that was sold to them about what Cuba was going to be. And when she saw what Castro did in the mountains, in the jungle over there in Cuba, she said, we got to find a way out. So the way they found a way out is this thing called Peter Pan, Pedro Pan. That's how my mom came over to the United States of America at 10 years old. So she went from Cuba to Indiana. I'm a parent. I have a gang of kids. I love them all with everything that I got. Ride for them, die for them, kill for them, you name it. I don't know what it is to be able to have to send my kid to another country. I don't know where you're going. I don't know who you're going to be with. I don't know the language, but I know you're getting the fuck out of here and you're going to be in freedom. That's why I appreciate every opportunity because of what my grandmother did, what my mother went through, what my father went through. He, what they call is, te ganas la loto. In Cuba, it's a lottery. And the lottery is you don't win no money, but you win the most priceless thing in the world, freedom.
Freedom, yeah.
Freedom isn't free, and freedom can get ugly, because it's worth fighting for, but freedom is priceless. Mm. So I wake up with that passion every day, and I represent.
Oye, me gustó saber esto. La abuela y la tía fueron las que estuvieron en la sierra y se dieron cuenta que todo estaba mal. Me alegro, Pitbull, que tengas también gente que no se dejó engañar en la familia, hijo, ¿eh? Entonces no te dejes tú arrastrar por la izquierda más antiamericana. Acuérdate que te prometí, Pitbull, que cuando sea alcalde del condado Miami-Dade volverás al Bayfront Park de donde te sacaron, ¿ok? Volverás a hacer los shows de fin de año, mi querido Pitbull, porque hay que apostar por los artistas de Miami, los artistas Trio Fai. Ay, ayer me reí un poquito de La Dura, que también es una artista Trio Fai, una influencer.